It looks like you made the planet. Isn't it pretty?
We only did it because of you. You brought all of our thoughts together, and they became that planet.
Did Prim help?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Prim.
Why?
I'm so sorry.
No, Eon. You're supposed to say thank you.
Thank you, Prim.
Can I ask you something?
What is it?
Please, help Mello. I feel really bad for her.
Of course. I promise.
Really? Thank you.
Prim? Hey, wake up! Prim! Prim!
For nearly an eternity in that cold, artificial place, with no sky, oceans, or wind. We huddled together through hardship, searching for a place to live and food to eat. Words cannot express how I feel for the people who lived aboard this ship for generations. But I would like to tell them thank you. As the Divine Empress, I want to thank you all for your survival from the bottom of my heart.
We have built a long and complex history together. The days when human and Charles could not trust one another. The time of despair when our planet Rossiella was destroyed and our future with it. The moment we lost our land, which gave birth to all life. But on this day, we shall finally be rescued from the cruel darkness of our past. We stand now upon a new world. Woven with our own hands, created for the sake of all life. Upon this vast planet, humans, Charles, and all others are brethren. We must vow to one another to always live in harmony.
I shall tell you a story of the past, a time long ago that has been largely forgotten. Many thousands of years ago, when the Charles were still known as Genom, humans and Genom lived alongside one another as we do now. Both races trusted one another.
I see that trust rekindled now, as we come together like the blue sky meets the brilliant green of the horizon. It will be your thoughts and actions that decide if that trust will burn bright or flicker and die. Just as this planet was built from our thoughts, so too will each and every one of your thoughts shape our future. The Enlightened Sovereign.
And the Divine Empress.
Along with the rest of the seven pillars who stand behind us, all swear to lead you into this new future. Let us build a beautiful, shining world together.
Down. You're making me nervous, too.
Oh, sorry. Although you're fidgeting quite a bit.
I caught it from you!
Oh, so it's all my fault?
Yes. Everything bad is your fault.
Why do you keep saying such mean things?
I see you're getting along well, as usual. Sarly!
How'd it go?
Prim!
Oh, thank goodness!
This is amazing, Sarley! You really are a genius!
I didn't do much myself. I just used the reincarnation you made and Nell's oversight to call Prim back.
I'm really sorry, It's okay. You've had it worse than any of the rest of us. Besides, we should be thanking you. You saved Prim.
She's important to me, too.
You're pretty tough, Prim. Just what I'd expect from my kid.
What are you going to do now, Nello? Do you have anywhere to go? If you don't, why don't you come live with us?
Yeah, you should! It'd be awesome!
But is that really okay?
Of course it's okay! Right, Daddy?
Yeah, of course. We should head over to Tutoria's store, check out the seeds, and decide which vegetables to grow first.
Okay!
I'm going too.
Ugh, you're all so easily excited. It's going to get even louder when we have kids, too. Hey, wait for me!
This is amazing. It's so pretty. It looks a little bit like my home. Is your home even more beautiful than this? The world where I lived was incredible. Just like this. I actually wanted to talk to you about that. You know how I said that I wanted to help Nello? I wanted to stop her from using the souls of the humans and the Sharl. But I also wanted her to learn to love this world. I wanted both of those things. But because we came from another world, we destroyed the balance of this one by being here. So if we're going to live here, we have to sever what ties our souls to our old home. I'm sorry, but I can't cause any more trouble for this world. There are a lot of people in my old world that I'll miss. My parents, my friends. But right now, there are just as many people here who are just as important to me. So if the only way to go home is to destroy this world, I've decided I'll just stay. I've talked to Nalo about it, and we've made our decision. But if I go through with it, and sever that connection, I think my connection to you might disappear too. That's the one thing that really makes me sad. Yeah. Thank you for understanding. We couldn't have saved this world without you. If I could, I'd stay connected to you forever. I'm sorry. But I can't destroy this world and all these people for my own selfish reasons. So, this is goodbye. I mean, of course I'm gonna try and contact you again after things settle down here. With Sarley and Shirotaka on the case, I'm sure we'll figure something out. I don't know when, but I promise we'll meet again. Yeah, you too. Thank you all for granting my request.
You really don't need to thank us. We already promised we'd do this.
Are you sure about this? The Seven wove the song you requested, Ionisol, but...
Once you sing it, the power connecting you to your home dimension will be cut off. Nello won't be able to use oversight, and you won't be able to communicate with Earthus.
We have to ask you one more time. Are you really sure?
Yes, we are.
You can't! Prim? Prim and Nello have been friends for a long time! I know she's lying!
Prim?
You should go home, Nello! That's what you really want!
We know that, but there isn't really any way for her to go home.
Yeah, there is.
What?
Prim knows how.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah! While Prim was connected to Interdemand, Prim heard the person over there talking. If you sing with Exapico in the center of the universe, you can overlook this world and go home.
Seriously? Wait, but if that's true, then why didn't they try and use it?
It takes a long time, and the Surreal wouldn't make it there. The Maternal Overseer would have destroyed it.
And with no Maternal Overseer, then there's a chance we could make it to the center of the universe.
What?
What do you want to do, Nello?
I want to go home, of course. But I can't make things worse here. I'd feel horrible.
You don't need to worry about that. We don't need the Surreal anymore. You can have it. It won't matter to us if you want to go visit the center of the universe.
Nello, if you really want to go home, I think you should. I'd be a little sad, but if you can be happy, then that's what we all really want.
Thank you. All of you. Thank you so much. Well, shall we go together then, Ionisol? Don't you want to go home?
I can't. Things are still unstable here. I have to help. I can't go right now.
Nobody's worried about that, Ion. You said so yourself. If there is a way to go home without causing any problems, you do it.
Yeah. You should be honest about what you really want.
I want to go home. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
What are you apologizing for? You're not doing anything wrong. You know we just want you to be happy, right?
Yeah, you've got your own life to live. If this is what you want, then it's what I want too. I like you, Ion. I want you to be happy. All so much. Hey, we should be thanking you.
If you weren't here, we'd never have been able to weave this beautiful planet.
Yeah. Don't worry, Ion. No matter how far apart we are, we'll always be friends.
Yeah. I really do want to thank you, though. I don't have anything, so I can't give you anything to show how much I appreciate this, but... if you can, please listen. This song is an expression of my thoughts for all of you.
Oh,
All right, everyone. I guess this is goodbye.
Sorry for taking Sorel.
Don't worry. I granted it to you with the authority of the Empress.
I've done a general inspection of the ship, but if you have any problems, be sure to come back, okay?
Okay. I promise.
Yonasal, Nello, be well.
You too, Canon.
And you too, Urthas. Keep these two safe, okay? That's the spirit.
This is probably the last time I will see you, so thank you. And farewell.
Goodbye. I'll miss you all.
It's working.
Really? Can you see me? I'm so glad! I left the planet, and right now I'm on a ship flying to someplace really, really far away from it. Nello is here too, of course. Too far away from the coordinates Prim gave us, where the well of Exapico should be. I'm starting to feel a little nervous. But I only got this far because of you. I really wanted to thank you. The Earth we're going back to is shifted from yours by 6 axes, so we might not see each other again. But my doesn't mean never, okay?
Right. You should look for Uliliha in your world. Might be me.
What? Why?
This person might be in the same world as me, you know.
He could be in my world too.
So why don't you ask him to look for you?
Oh, right. I should. I don't really know what your world is like, but if you have a chance, maybe you could try looking for me? If we meet, we could... Oh, it looks like we're nearing the coordinates. There's lot energy here. We not be able communicate, but always with you. Thank you. Everything.